talk every week. You can't lose our composure. We lost our composure. This what happens. We let them get in our heads, and this what happens. We lose.
They mad, cuz. They mad.
And as a team, go over there. I'll talk to you later. Go over there, please.
What is 3 points, bro? We'll see you again.
The day before that.
What were you playing on offense?
Running back and slot.
Y'all can't be asking tough dancing to this.
I'm not mad. But at the end of the day, again, it's you guys not listening to the coaches. You're not. I heard about fuck you coach. I heard a fuck you coach. Coach is trash. Coach don't know what I'm doing. I heard a bunch of that towards coaches. Right? That's how you respect the coaches that are going out their way to get buses for you guys and do all this other stuff. That's how you act towards an adult. I'm sure if your mother or father was around, they'll probably pop you in the mouth.
Pay no mind to that.
All right?
How are you doing tonight?
Leave down the set, guys. Go to the sidelines and bring it out.
And let's look at it!
Big ride.
What's up? What's
up? Play over here in Everett,
bro. Focus on practice. Let's focus on doing something we haven't done all year. Having everyone at practice.
It ain't kick and I'm on out, and I'm out of my time. Got it when the roll down, and we let them shots out. Cemetery, eyes right on my block. Power bear, get them bed, I'm gonna get them knocked. Okay, exit phase, poker face, wide card. Walking dead, no machine like I'm insane. Blow out the brain, I spout the lid. Walk all stuff accurate, I say she the wasted. Most time I be for the mess, kiss which leave a nigga dead. Chris say we go 10 for 10, slime for slime, that's head for head. Creeping when I'm walking in, slain the eye for the slang with it. Nigga, you gon' watch your mouth. I'ma put you up, that's how we gon' play. All the Cooper then back to the north. I be posted where they bangin' red. Let me drop that kickstand. I say drop that raisin' kiss. Going 5-9 hitman. He know I love to clean up miss. Four at Teddy, round my knee. Let's get active, then press next. Bitch, that catch him, get you stretched. Come back massive, hit on Rick. On site copin', ain't gon' miss. Clean the city, FEMA wrist. AP fashion, mean as wrist. Murder when I seen shit. Just like Nate got the top down. Yeah, think I'm king, got hella breath. Yeah, demon baby, but he heaven sit. They don't wait the same, that's a heaven seat. Roller coaster when they make a lemon spit. Fuck me, you ain't eating me, take him out, cause I know better shit. Interrupt my knee, nigga, separate his ass on some sexy shit. Gang ties in them people, eyes set my minds and all type shit.
What, yo?
I'm numb up through all of it. And kick and I'm on now. And I'm out of my teeth. They bout to win the roll down. And we let them shots out. Cemetery. Bodies right on my block. Pop bear, get them dead. I'm gon' get them knocked. Okay, ace of spades, poker face. Rock card, walking dead. They knew my sign like I'm insane. Blow out the brain, I spout the lid. Warm arts, dress accurate. I say shoot the way he stay. Most time I be feeling this. Kiss which leave a nigga dead. Chris say we go 10 for 10. Slime for slime, that's head for head. Creeping when I'm walking in. Slain the eye for the slang with it. Nigga, you gon' watch your mouth. I'ma put you up, that's how we gon' play. Well, Cooper get back to the mall. I be posted where they bangin' red. I bring that money up, I can feel a Brinks truck. I'm dumb, they gon' die here if they try to break us. Bitch, why you try to run, you know your clique stuff. Bro, strap and leave you laid out, your feet up. Nigga, try to run like talk like they won't be us. Bitch, we the reason you brought a murder, got your attention up. I say God be with them niggas, top out zipping us. I'm that nigga made them ship them juvies from the parish. What you saying? Getting kicked and I'm
This isn't the NFL. Hand me the ball.
And we let them shots off. Cemetery, bodies right on my block. Pop
he ain't catching nothing on me
I'm
yet.
I'm gonna get on knocked. Okay, ace of spades, poker face. Wild card, walking down that new machine like I'm insane. Blow out the brain, I spoke the lid. Walk arch, dress accurate. I say shoot her wasted. Most time I be full of meds. Kisses leave a nigga dead. They say we go 10 for 10. Slash for slide is head to head. Creeping when I'm walking in.
It just went to the outside.
Say we go 10 for 10. Slash for slide is head for head. Creeping when I'm walking in. Slang that ass for the slang was it. Nigga, you gon' watch your mouth. I'ma put you up, that's how we gon' play. Ella Cooper then back to the law. I be posted where they bangin' red.
We came to play.
Hey, watch this comeback right now.
Make sure you got that on camera.
Yo, keep on inside me.
And want to joke around, we don't know the plays. This is the same plays we've been doing since week one. That's ridiculous, guys.
What was that last play? You just came on the field and don't know what
to do. Yeah, I didn't know.
No, I gave him the play.
He didn't tell me. Yeah, he didn't.
So listen, okay.
He just told me to go deep last
time. So listen, what happened was he lined up wrong anyway. When we run, this what happens. We let them get in our heads, and this is what happens. We lose. Lose a game. All right? The good thing, we can take a positive out of it, is this wasn't our best game at all.
Baby, who I smoke? Dinky, who I smoke? Lanai, now I wonder.
I'm behind the scenes.
He's behind the scenes. Shout it out.
Saloma underscore 88. Go follow me on Instagram.
Yes, sir.
Turn your back with me, guys.
Steve down the center. Guys, go to the sidelines and bring it out.
And let's go, guys.
Hey, bring it in right quick. Hey,
yo, bring it in.
I think one of the best teams. You all agree?
Yes,
we all agree.
Yes,
we all agree.
Yes, all agree. Yes, all agree.
I see you.
Do you have a water in the back?
Shout out. No,
it ain't. Just Gatorade.
There you go. Make it a little dog. Dude. I got your little dog in there.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Left side.
Used to do it all.
I got you!
Fumbles.
guys. Give me the white. Right, hey, give me the white. Go, 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 go.
Get in there, Chinese. Get the rock back. Tight motion! Run!
Right there! Turn! Hey, Nani!
Hey, move up!
You have a tight end right here!
Tight motion!
I got you. Yo, that's my neighborhood. I already know.
Throw that bitch up the set.
Oh, shout your name out, bro. What's, who is this?
Big Brian.
Big Brian. You know what I'm
saying? Let's go, Rambo.
Yo,
hold on.
Man, I would have been.
That nigga just got scored on. That should be tight.
Stay in your lane. Make sure you block the front side. Get ready.
Here, you rush the pit. No, hey, second line, move up. 35.
Receivers plays like
how
are we supposed to know what we're doing if he's not
pause
what to do?
Relax, keep a level headed. Those last two plays were very good. When y'all keep composed, that's when we play our best. Do you understand me? I need you to stay out of that, all that. Don't look back in what they doing, just listen to what I tell you to do. Worst case scenario, all you're gonna do is block hard. That's it. That's all I'm asking you to do is find a man and block. If we're doing front side trap, the two ends need to stay on those ends. You need to stay on those tackles. And we're forming a blocking on the inside. Whether you're double teaming to the back, but at the end of the day, you need to handle that front side. Do you understand? Take a knee like everybody else. You ain't nobody, take a knee. Now listen to me. After the play is done and you guys are switching over, I need y'all to group together so you can tell me what you're seeing out there so we can adjust. The reason why we did trap last time, because y'all let me know, okay, on the inside, it's open. That's why we did trap. So the way we're gonna adjust is the way you talk to me and let me know what you're seeing. On that last play, who seemed weak, on the left or the right side? Are y'all getting a better push on the left or the right side?
This side. That over there.
On the right. Okay, so that was working. So we're going to try and do more sweeps to that side. Backside. Who's my backside tackle? Backside tackle.
And this is what I'm talking about. We get here late and practice and want to joke around. We don't know the plays. This is the same plays we've been doing since week one. That's ridiculous, guys.
What was that last play? Because you just came on the field and didn't tell nobody
the
play.
Yeah, I didn't know.
You did not tell me the play.
No. I gave him the play.
Well, he didn't tell nobody
the play.
So listen, okay.
He just told me to go deep.
So,
you didn't tell me what the play.
So listen, what happened was he lined up wrong anyway. When we run, so if we run the track, wherever, like the sweep, right? If we run it to the right side, you're where? On the left side, right? Okay, so if we run to the left side, you have to be on the opposite side. The play was to get you on the back side. You was on the same side as the play, so he didn't bite. What we wanted to do was get you on the back side so Lanier could fake the sweep. That corner sleeps and then hit you deep. But you was on the wrong side, so it didn't work. All right, and it's coming from Lanier's backside. So I don't know who's on the right side.
That's not
his
backside's always this way
because
he's a right.
Yeah. I'm sorry, right side. I'm sorry, his right side. Either way, you know what I'm talking about, right? Okay, so who's on the right side? You're on the right side. Who's next to you? Just in general, who's on the right side? No, the line, brother, line.
And me. And I already. They're coming in.
They're
just putting their shoulder in.
So you can't. So we need someone else to plug. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. So we need to. Okay. Can I talk? I heard you. Exactly. So what we need to do is we need to have a running back, stay in the block, make sure you look inside, outside, and then we'll have a tight end step. Is that all we need to help with the blocker? Line, I'm asking y'all because y'all.
What's up? They said they've seen a lot of good sweeps to the right. They feel a good strong. Their sweeper to the right is good. Trap to the right would work. On the inside, they have the backside blocker. The tackles are going to stay on that so we can do everything to the right side.
Eric.
Okay.
That worked. Those last two plays, the sweeps were working to the right.
When I'm run blocking,
Who's our quarterback?
Break down!
Shit!
Ain't no grease on that pizza.
Hey Ford, this isn't the NFL. Hand me the ball.
Go opposite side. Opposite side. Don't, Sebastian, you get it? Don't come this side. JoJo, you get it? Don't go that side.
Because they're
side.
Crashing down.
Opposite side, come wide.
Guys, JoJo is out. Do we have someone to go in for?
JoJo's not even in.
Oh, they said
JoJo.
Come on,
Rebel. Come on,
Rebel. Hey, get ready to block up front. Come on, get ready. Come on. Get ready. Hold it. Okay.
Get set, come on.
How are you, Shane? How many of you?
What's wrong? Ah.
Money Merv.
They mad cause they losing, bro. They suck, nigga. They mad cause. Nah, he ain't catching nothing on me yet.
Oh yeah. That's how you block.
Get ready! Get ready! Get ready!
a major setback for a major comeback.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Right now.
Down with it.
Make sure you got that on camera.
Push up!
That's what you know. To them, that's the Super Bowl. All right? They played their best game. Their best game.
Yo, and they really need two
minutes. I'm talking. Hello. I'm talking. Hello.
That's not. Don't.
Chinese. This is the problem. This is the problem. I'm talking, right?
Just relax.
This is the problem.
I can't even talk. This is the problem.
No!
Oh, sorry.
Let me say one thing, guys. Everyone take a knee, please. Listen, let's calm it down. I know you're high right now. Take a knee, please. Take a knee, please, Charlie.
Kev, you gonna come in or you gonna stay over there?
Take a knee, man.
Take a knee. Guys, take a knee, okay? One thing I'm very proud of y'all. Y'all came back. You got to look at the positives of this game. There's a lot of things that threw us off, but right now you need to focus on what's ahead. All right? That attitude is not going to get you nowhere. Them, it's not going to get them anywhere. But at the end of the day, you got to look at the positive and how you guys came back. You can't be so down on yourself. They see that, and teams hound on that. So you got to understand what you can take away from this game today. And move forward from here on out. Do you understand?
Let's go.
I'm very, very proud of y'all. I understand it didn't come out the way you wanted it to come out, but we came back. We turned it around. Your attitude changed a little bit. That's what we need. That's in life. Not everything's gonna happen your way. This is not gonna be your first loss. I know what it feels like to get punched in your mouth after winning all these games and then you get slapped in the championship. I know what it feels like. It hurts. But at the same time, I need you to take that with you. And don't be down on yourself. Know what it takes to turn it around. Do you understand what I'm saying?
Yes, coach.
All right, that's all I need you to take that. Let's be grown men. Let's not feed into that attitude.
Hold on, Kevin.
Let's be focused on what's ahead. Do you understand?
Yes, coach.
All right, take it away.
So listen, calm down. Remember when I said, guys, we have to be focused and we can't play into that game? This is what I mean.
Go on the other knee.
All right, this is what I mean.
Oh, sit down.
We talk every week. We can't lose our composure. We lost our composure. This what happens. We let them get in our heads, and this what happens. We lose. Lose a game. All right? The good thing, we can take a positive out of it, is this wasn't our best game at all. And I'm pretty sure that was their best game that they played. And we still, so I'm not mad. I'm not mad. But at the end of the day, again, it's you guys not listening to the coaches. You're not. I heard about fuck you, coach. I heard a fuck you, coach. Coach is trash. Coach don't know what I'm doing. I heard a bunch of that towards coaches. Right? That's how you respect the coaches that are going out their way to get buses for you guys and do all this other stuff. That's how you act towards an adult. I'm sure if your mother or father was around, they'll probably pop you in the mouth.
Pay no mind to that.
All right?
Listen good. Pay no mind.
These attitudes suck, guys. And then the subbing in as a team, go over there. I'll talk to you later. Go over there, please.
That has to stop.
Let them, guys. Let them. I'm not here. Yo, guys.
That's their team.
But listen. I'm glad you guys see this. Because I want you guys to feel hurt and be mad. So when we play them, it won't be no funny business. It's going to be straight to the game.
All right?
You guys should say something. Listen.
90% of the team has to be at practice. Your practice has to be your hardest game. Take a knee. We're not done.
Listen.
You understand? Oh, come to practice.
It's okay. Don't stress that out.
Like coach said.
Yo, from Frequency, bro. You the GOAT, bro.
Frequency, Inc.
You know what I'm saying?
Call him.
Yeah, my dog.
What's up, baby?
Yes, sir.
Let's fucking go. Let's go, baby.
Get your second feet up. Get your second feet up. Keep going, bro. Keep going, baby.
Number one,
and look, people got to tell us what to do.
Fuck they think they need.
That's how we play over here in Everett, bro. Come on. You know
what's going on? We're not worried about that, bro.
We all head down.
Bring it down. Bring it down.
Practice Sunday.
Y'all stop talking, please. You ask me when's practice, and I'm saying Sunday, right?
Sunday.
So that means there's no game this weekend, guys. You ask so many questions. Worry about what's in front of you. Right now, we have practice Sunday. There's no game this weekend. The season's over. Playoffs will be next week. All right, let's focus on practice. Let's focus on doing something we haven't done all year. Having everyone at practice.
Please.
Let's focus on that.
This is our first year together. They've been there for like 6-7 years their whole life.
Don't worry about that.
Don't worry about that shit.
Bring it down. Bring it down.
Hey, work for us,
Seb. Hey, hold on, hold on, hold on. Hold on, Seb. Where the fucking play? Where you at, Seb? Break it down, Seb.
Where you at, Seb?
Where is he?
Let's go.
Let's go.
Did y'all one player? Did y'all?
Let's go, Seb.
Family on six. 1, 2, 3.
Family.
I'm the field.
All right, yeah. Y'all, y'all can't be asking tough dancing this. I'm easy.
That's
dead,
bro. That's
dumb. What is 3 points, bro? We'll see you again.
Yo, these, yo, this nigga's famous, bro. All these niggas. This nigga's famous.
Shut up, bro.
Hey, good game, bro. Hey, good game. Good game, bro. Good game, bro. Good game, man.
Yo, it's five. It's five. That one is quick now.
The day before that.
What were you playing on offense?
Running back and slot.
And what did, and did you, okay, so hold on. When I asked for someone to go in, did you let
yes.
you say, did you step
I went
up?
In, yes. Yes, I go in every practice.
No, that's not what I said. That's not, are you listening to me or you gotta keep talking? When I, you notice when Seb was hurt and everyone was saying they need a sub, Jeremiah came up and said, right here, coach, did you step up and say, yeah? Okay, so I put in Jeremiah because he was ready and right by me, right? So just be next to me, that's all. And without an attitude, say, coach, yo, can I get in? Do that. I'm giving you the green light to do that. Yeah? But you gotta be next to me. You see Jeremiah winning, right? Because he stayed next to me all the time. If I'm right here, Jeremiah's like this, like a damn dog, all right? Defense, I don't play defense.
I'm gonna talk to Coach Nick too because he.
So, but
I'm
offense,
talk to Coach Nick too
offense,
because he doesn't know what he's offense, doing either.
You gotta stop saying, see, but that's the problem.
I'm listening.
You gotta stop saying people don't know what they're doing. They're not gonna play you if you do that, right? Right? Did you see what went on with the people with the attitudes?
Yeah.
And why they weren't playing?
I got another question.
What's up?
Now, maybe who I smoke, who Dinky